If you want to continue feeling terrible, keep comparing yourself to others. Instead of comparing yourself to others, which in my opinion really sucks, compare yourself to yourself from yesterday or from 1 month ago or from 3 months ago. Where were you and where you are now?